Hey everyone, I want to show you how you can adjust your window on your graphing calculator. So let's say you want to graph one of our classic functions, y equals x squared. You'll hit zoom 6, right? Because it's a nice little math function, and there we go. And zoom 6 is your standard window that goes from negative 10 to 10 along the x-axis and negative 10 to 10 along the y-axis. But let's say I wanted to zoom out or just adjust my window in any way. So you have a couple of options, well, lots of options. So you can see my x min was negative 10, x max 10, right? Y min negative 10, y max 10. And this x scale is referring to how many tick marks are along the x and y axis. So let me just change this out. And before I do, I just want you to remember that's what it looked like before. All right, let me go back into my window. And let's say I made an x scale at every 5 units, you make me a tick mark. Well, whenever you adjust your window, instead of hitting zoom 6, or if you're in a stats problem, instead of hitting zoom 9, hit graph. Right? And then you can see that I have different tick marks, right? I don't have 10, or I should say, I don't have 20 tick marks along the x-axis like I do along the y, because I'm making a tick mark every 5 units. That was my x scale, so 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Oh, really, this is negative 10, negative 5, 0, 5, and 10. And I could do the same thing for my y's. Let's say I went down to my y scale and I hit 3, just because you can see it's making a tick mark every 3 units. And really what I'm trying to show you here is if you ever adjust your window, just make sure you hit your graph key. It's a fun little Saturday here in the Abreu household, so I'll go from negative 100 to, I don't know, 27. And then we'll go negative 2, and we'll get pretty high here. We will go to 340. And since those are so large, I will make the x scales by 100, or the y scale by 100, and the x scale by 15. And this is just me throwing numbers out there. But whenever you adjust your window, hit graph. Ooh, that is not the best looking view screen. But what are you going to do? So there I did it, right? I adjusted my window. So if you adjust your window, hit graph, and you can see that new view screen. All right, thanks so much, gang. I'll see you. Bye.